Now swinging away and driving it deep to left. Way back and gone! Jay Hayes says forget about the bunt. I'll clear the deck. He sends a cannonball over the wall and left for his first hit of the year. And he gives the Buccos the lead.
And Jay Hayes down the and a fair ball. Mercer scores. Here comes Polanco. Jay Hayes in the second. With a game-tying double, it's 3-3. Jay Hayes. He swings and drives it to right field down the line and deep. Bruce on the run. He won't get it. It's off the wall and gets away from it. Lambo coming around third. Lambo to the plate. He scores. Jay Hayes in the third safely with a triple.
Of course.
To the left, Harrison
dives and makes a great catch. Highway robbery by Josh Harrison. Oh, what a play by Jay Hayes.
You think we know who the bullpen, Jared Hughes, is throwing. There's a hot shot. There's one. There's two. Triple play! How do you like it?
The liner toward right field. And Harrison over Jay Hayes, the all-star! Look at him go!
Harrison up in the air to right center field and deep ball carrying. This ball back, and this ball's gone! What do you say? How about this kid? Josh Harrison gives the Pirates a 6-5 lead. Here comes the 0-2 delivery. Swinging away, ground ball, diving, stop by Jay Hayes, he's got one. He's got it. That's a double play.
He's different.
Lines towards center field, ball drops in for a base hit. Josh Harrison, the RBI single to give the Pirates the lead. In the 11th inning, drive to left. Did he get enough of it? He did! Josh Harrison, there's Dad to watch his son put on a show.
Harrison hammers this one to left field. Back it goes. This ball is gone. A home run. That's four straight games with a homer for Josh Harrison. And he ties the game at three.
Speed many times.
And pull diving stop Jay Hay. Josh Harrison, you gotta be kidding. What a play, what a year, what a player. Now Harrison will pop between second and third. And Mejia will run right at him. Harrison will try and stay in a rundown long enough to get Polanco there. Safe. He's still in a rundown. And he is still safe. Unbelievable! No way! That's impossible! That is impossible! He could not possibly have done that! He could not possibly have stayed in that rundown long enough! The Bets can't believe it! Terry Collins can't believe it! The challenge now, he's used it. We can ask them to look at it. Was it after the seventh? We can ask the umpires to look at it.
He got caught.
At the very least, Harrison stays in the rundown long enough to get Polanco. Nothing yet.
Does it go out of the baseline?
I think there's any way they overrule this. That's how close they come.
Well, see, that's got to be his only argument.
Ahead runs at first base, nobody out. There goes Harrison. Good jump too. Throw down, and Harrison overslid. And now he gets himself into a rundown. And Josh is pretty good at these.
Yeah, we've seen this before.
And he gets past Rosario.
Oh,
he's safe.
Unbelievable. He did it again.
And nobody at the plate. He almost broke.
And he almost could have scored. He does it again. It's incredible.
Absolutely wild base running for Josh Harrison.
It's incredible. Unbelievable.
Jay Hay all day on the bases.
That is remarkable.
But now it is Keystone Kops as he runs right past Rosario.
Man, it's amazing. They're going to review it, it looks like.
And Walt Weiss is going to challenge it. Yes, he's safe.